daunting challenges ahead of us. But as we go forth to begin our new lives, we'll know that the reason we can go forth with total confidence is because of the love and support we got here at Sagebrush High. Congratulations, class of 87. Let's make the world a better place. I'm really gonna miss you guys.
God, I didn't see a single person here I'm gonna miss.
Oh, I know. They think they're all so cool and they're just all so, like...
Tucson.
Oh, I'd kill myself if that was my life.
Well, I would have killed myself, like, at least once a week if it wasn't for you.
Me too!
Hey, you wanna get back to my house and make up some new dance steps?
Okay.
Oh! I thought we were graduating, not making a Madonna video.
Maybe they want to see how it feels to be like a virgin again.
Just ignore them. Come on, Michelle.
I can't wait to get to LA, where people can appreciate a sense of style.
I know, it'll be such a relief to live someplace where we're not the only hip people in the city.
Ew, I know.
Walk like an Egyptian.
How much money do we have saved up anyway?
Like $60?
$60, that's all?
Well, these outfits were expensive. I mean, the crosses alone.
Well, if we work overtime, don't make any new clothes or buy any new accessories for a few weeks, we should be in LA by the end of July.
Yay!
I got tickets for the monster truck rally.
I got 2 6-packs.
All right, we need 3 more then.
I'm sweating like a...
Paula's pregnant again.
Let's go kill some rattlesnakes.
We have got to get to LA. How much more money do we have now?
Like $68.
What? I mean, in 3 years, we've saved 8 more dollars?
We're never gonna get to LA.
If I had known we were gonna waste so much time, we could have gone to college.
I'm so bummed out. This better be good.
I love happy endings.
I really like it.
That was the best movie ever. Why can't I meet a guy who just hands me his credit card and tells me to get whatever I need? Oh, I know.
You know what, though? I mean, she wasn't just pretty. Even if she was a common prostitute, you know, she still kept her dignity.
You know what, Michelle? Pretty woman didn't wait until she had saved enough money to move to LA. She had the courage to take her chances.
Yeah.
So let's just do it. Let's just pack up our crap and go there, because if pretty woman can do it, so could we.
Yeah. No wonder all the stars live here.
I know, it's so exciting. I mean, it's 9 o'clock, and look at all the people on the streets.
And none of them are wearing spurs.
Ew, look for me. Pickers.
Ew, okay. Hi.
Excuse us. We're thinking about getting into your line of work, but you know, not forever.
You know, just till we get situated.
Yeah.
We're all just doing it till we get situated.
Okay. Well, so we're wondering, how do you know how much to charge? And how do you get out of it if they want you to do something disgusting?
Oh, and how do you know if they're like a serial killer?
And what would be the best street to meet someone like Richard Gere?
Hop the bus back to Hicksville before you get hurt.
You don't have to be rude.
Why did she say Hicksville? We look just as hoary as they do.
She's just jealous, because she has no shot whatsoever at a rich businessman.
Oh, I know.
Hey, girls. How much? For either one, it doesn't matter.
You go ahead, Trixie. Be my guest.
Me? No. Bambi, I really don't mind waiting for the next one.
Fine, you want me to decide?
No, wait. Whoops, I just remembered we're both having really bad herpes flare-ups. Sorry. But have a nice night. I can't believe we actually thought that we could do that.
I know.
Being a prostitute is harder than I thought. I have more respect for pretty women than ever.
Yeah.
Hey, Romy, do you have any change? I'm so thirsty.
Oh, but I have no money on me at all.
Here, girls. Oh. I will pray for God to lead you to a better life.
Thanks.
Oh, wow.
People in L.A. are just so nice, you know?
LAPD, you're under arrest. Hands up against the machine.
What? Oh, what? Under arrest for what?
Solicitation.
What? We haven't even had sex in, like, months.
Where exactly do you think I'm hiding a gun?
Come on, get him.
This is all a really big mistake.
Yeah, that's for the judge to decide. Once money changes hands, you ladies have earned yourself a trip downtown.
Money? You mean this dollar? He gave this to us to buy a tab with.
Uh-huh.
It's true. What do you think she's gonna do for a dollar? Like his neck?
Shut it. Come on, let's go.
Oh, wow, Michelle. Doesn't that club look, like, incredible?
Oh, my God, that's Ozone. I read about it in The Star. It's, like, the happeningest club in L.A.
Gorgeous.
I can't believe we've only been here a day and we've already seen a real supermodel. Ozone is even more bitchin' than it was in the magazine.
Michelle, I can picture us there, hanging out, dancing, making friends with cool people. When we get into Ozone, our lives will finally begin. For real.
1,000 km/h.
Not so funny now, is it, girls?
Do you think we're safe in here?
Yeah, relax, we'll be fine.
World coming to, and they won't let a girl blow some bubbles.
Hey, we're all wearing the same wigs. Are you pretty woman too?
No, I'm in a review down the street, but you two are adorable.
It's such a relief to meet someone normal. We've never been in jail before.
We've never even been in L.A. before. We just moved here from Tucson 6 hours ago.
Poor babies. What you in for?
Bogus prostitution. I know everybody says this, but we really didn't do it.
How about you?
Oh, I did it. I did it twice. Apparently, different people have different interpretations about the word lewd.
reek from jail.
So, where do we go now?
A motel maybe? Okay. Where?
My charts got dropped. Just my luck. Just turned out to be a close acquaintance. Hop in.
Oh, hi.
Oh, cool. This is incredible.
Isn't it, though?
Oh, dude. Some new girls are moving in. This could be promising.
Bud, those ain't girls. They're wearing the same wig. They're obviously a drag queen act.
Oh, come on. That is no guy.
Okay. But when you get up close, check the hands. Because they can grow breasts, but not even a ton load of hormone therapy can change their big, manly hands.
And I'm sick of West Hollywood.
Wow, who's singing?
Oh, that's Elena. She cleaned some of the apartments in the building. She should really do something with that voice, but I think she's shy, just like me.
Elena! 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 Venga conmigo. Por favor.
Well, here we are, girls. Guest room. Living room. Wall of cherubs. Snuffy, sweetheart. Yeah, hello, honey.
This is so nice of you.
Always, no problem. As a matter of fact, if you two could stay on just a week or so, you'd really be saving my life. I need someone to take care of my cat while I'm away.
Okay, we'd love to.
Tango and business breakfast, importante. Y estoy buscando este t-shirt azul muy importante. Pero usted lo pones con los blancos. Es muy importante que tú sigues mi sistema exactly. Elena, capis?
It's okay. I don't need this crap. I quit.
What? You can't quit. I already paid you for the rest of the day. And if you could speak English, why didn't you tell me before?
I miss hearing your beautiful Spanish.
I don't want the money back. Take it. Keep it. The minute someone asks you to go that little extra mile, you just quit. Okay. I'm the only person I know who really pushes myself. Oh, God.
Voy a apagar el sistema. Lo color es aquí, lo blanco es allá.
Can you believe it? Even getting arrested turns out to be great for us.
I know.
It's like we must be special, or else why is the universe protecting us?
Totally. Oh, sometimes I see us like we're the stars of a movie, and everybody else is just background, and all the songs on the radio are like our soundtrack.
Yes, exactly.
So, did you guys move in?
No, we're cat sitting for Donna while she's in Europe.
Oh, cool. I'm Taylor Brady. It's my roommate, Chad.
Hi, I'm Michelle. And this is my best friend, Romy.
Hi.
Okay, well, welcome to the building.
Thanks. Okay, well, later. Goodbye.
See? I told you, man. Her hands are like paddles.
Those guys were really cute, don't you think?
Really cute. Too bad they're gay, gay, gay.
How can you tell?
Well, I looked in their window this morning and saw them having gay sex.
Really? Where was I?
I'm joking, Michelle. But come on, two straight guys who live together and then go out bright and early wearing matching shorts and pink Lacoste t-shirts. I bet they're on their way to brunch to eat French toast.
Oh, yeah. Now I'm hungry for French toast. I wonder where those guys are brunching.
Michelle? Michelle, oh my God!
Can you believe that the two cutest pair of Ferragamos ever just show up in the trash and fit perfectly?
These shoes are proof. Proof that God loves us and wants us to have nice things.
So we're repping this hot new guy, and I'm giving you the exclusive because I adore you. He is going to be the breakout star of 21 Jump Street. No, not Johnny Depp. He's got that stringy hair. I mean, he's cute, but it's, yeah, no. Richard Grieco. He has the hair. And he has depth.
Oh my God, that's even happening. These are our new lucky shoes, and they're the only shoes that we wear, so we have all the things that we want.
Hi. Where'd you get those shoes?
Oh, I know. Aren't they fabulous? God sent them to us via the dumpster.
The dumpster?
Elena.
Okay, look, you're gonna have to take my word for this, but those are mine. They were very expensive, and I had to special order them, and if I wasn't in a humongous hurry, I'd sugarcoat this, but take them off right now and give them back.
No way. They were just lying in the trash.
And they're our lucky shoes now. I mean, you understand.
Okay. First of all, who the hell are you?
We're Romy and Michelle. We just moved here from Tucson.
All right, hush. Just listen. I'm Ashley Schwartz. I'm a publicist with the Sandy Schlichter Agency, who just happens to be one of the biggest publicists in Hollywood. I know everybody. If you don't give me back my shoes, I'll make sure you never work at any studio in this town.
Why do we want to work at a studio?
I mean, if we wanted to be tour guides, we could have worked at the Alamo.
all right. Take those shoes off your feet or I will rip them off.
You wouldn't dare. And you know why? Because I outweigh you. Come on, Michelle.
Good one, Roby.
Really? You didn't think I just sort of insulted Johnny. Myself?
Well, kind of, but I mean, it really worked.
Melanie, Ashley Schwartz, what kind of proof do I need if I want to take someone to small claims court? These two slut art thieves who just stole two pair of brand new, very expensive Ferragamo shoes of mine.
Nobody screws with Ashley Schwartz and gets away with it.
Hi. Just drawing my clothes.
Me too. So, you do the laundry. That's nice. I hope he appreciates it.
Yeah.
Aren't you cold?
Oh, no, I didn't have any clean clothes, but I will in a minute. What is that smell? Is that your fabric softener?
No, I didn't use any.
Oh. Perfume?
No, I guess it's just me. Well, I'll see you later.
It's the only car I have.
You know what I hate? When cute gay guys flirt with you and they get you all stirred up when they know they can't deliver. It's just plain rude.
Here we go, I'm
You think you have problems? This girl in Love Connection went out with a pool guy.
Yeah, well, bad job.
Really bad job.
Love is totally awesome. Love is like a woman's bazaar.
Sounds good.
Thanks.
What would it say about me if I thought that dark-haired girl we met was really cute?
You mean the dark-haired guy?
Yeah, I must be really horny or something.
Fast cars. Fast cars.
Donna, we'll take really good care of Stuffy.
Oh, why are you going to London anyway? You never told us.
Well, I was married over there. I want to finalize the divorce before the surgery I'm having next month.
Surgery?
Nothing serious, I hope.
No, it's, elective. I've been saving up for this for a long time.
Well, if you're thinking of fixing that bump on your nose, let us talk you out of it. It's what makes you you.
Like Cindy Crawford's mole. That's why she's a superstar. And from some angles, you can't even notice it.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go. I got this. So, girls, have lots of adventures. Oh, and drive my Cadillac a little, will you? I don't want my battery to die.
Okay.
Ooh, find Miss Perry's house.
Okay. Oh, who would you rather have sex with, Luke Perry or Brandon?
I don't know. I like Luke's hair, though.
Yeah?
Yeah, he has really nice hair. He uses a lot of hair gel, doesn't he?
Probably.
Yeah. Is that anybody famous's house?
No. Okay, who would you rather have sex with, Cary Grant or Gary Cooper?
Aren't they dead?
Yeah, I think so.
Then, probably Cary Grant.
Yeah, totally.
Do you think Richard Gere still lives here?
In the dirt? Yeah, all right, Michelle. Hi, my husband's an earthworm, but he's still a really big movie star.
If he did live here once, that means that he walks on this driveway.
That's true.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, excuse us. Will you take our picture?
Sure, no problem.
Okay. Okay,
Polly. Okay, Polly. Yeah, would you ever just stand like that in these shoes?
Yeah. Ocean?
I guess this is fog. God, I just love living in a city where there isn't this burning sun all the time, like in Tucson. Oh, yeah. That's the one good thing about the ozone layer thingy, is that now the UV rays can get through anything.
Yeah. Oh, my God! Ruby, I just realized.
We didn't save anything for the cover charge at Ozone.
Oh, damn it. And I really wanted to go tonight.
Yeah, me too.
We'll just have to get jobs. Like ASAP.
Yeah.
Okay. What can we do? Where? We can wear our own clothes, make lots of money, have flexible hours, meet interesting people and guys with good jobs.
Chick Witches ice cream sandwiches, guaranteed yummy. Only a $1.50. Hey, is anybody high around here? We have ice cream. Ladies, is that
time of the men? Anybody craving chocolate?
Hey, here we are.
Hey, kids, how about a nice cold sugary treat?
Only about a half.
Chick Witches, Chick Witches. Thank you.
41. 42, 55. Wow, we're like Chip Witch selling machines.
Yeah. You know what this means, Michelle? Tonight we're going to